you know, my point of interest, emphasis with him was to continue to get better. Don't rest on what you did last year. I mean, you want to be 10 times better than what you was last year. And he looked at me kind of like, huh? I'm like, yeah, 10 times better. I mean, you're scratching the surface. I mean, you know, we always want him to gain weight, but I'm not really, I just want him to get stronger. I want him to get stronger, faster, and work on routes. Work on being a complete receiver. And as you saw all last year, I kind of put him wherever, inside, outside, you know, and I want him to understand that you're not just an outside receiver, you're a complete receiver, and I want you to be able to understand how to run all these routes, understand defenses, and looking at the coverages, and understand that. And, you know, being from Kentucky Western, it was a lot thrown on him his first year. This year, now he's starting to understand how we're teaching him, and he's starting to understand where the zones, how to sit down in the zones, and he's running by folks too. So that kept going from last year, so which is great.